Hello everyone. On this video I show you my card, but previous I must tell some history why I will make this card. So on Tuesday on my chief is bad. On Tuesday on my chief have birthday, and people who work with me know that I will make something handmade and ask made card, birthday card to my chief. So on Friday I will work on my job. On Saturday I will make this card, and today was Sunday I showed you, because on Monday I will go again on the job, so I take this card with me, and on Tuesday we on all collective gave this card to our chief. So this is that card, and I will I tell about everything what I will use. So the base is just cardstock, yellow cardstock, like so. I just fold in half this cardstock, and its base on my card. Here I will use the brown crafty cardstock. Here was craft paper, just from some Happy Mails, and everything you will saw here I will use from is from Happy Mails. So this die-cut frame and this flower I will use. This is from Happy Mail, from Nola. This and this is in fact stickers, and it's I will have the stickers long time. I don't remember who sent the stickers to me, but I don't use them, only now some. And it's not wanted glue to my paper, so I will use hot glue to connect with my paper. 60 my chief have on Tuesday 60 years, so this is stickers. This craft oval sent me someone, and this happy birthday word I will fussy cut from some card what I will buy on second hand, and just three pearls. So this is the front inside. Here I will have some wedding stickers, wedding, or I think wedding. So the most stickers I will use to, I will make sometimes ago New Year card, so I will use this to that card, and they have bottle and some bottle, so it's great to New Year also. And here what I will glue on this part, my card is rest of the sticker, so just two bottle and star. And why I used here, because it's birthday, is also great topic, bottle and star, on my opinion, to use to birthday card. And here just music paper, this card to write is from this notepad. I just tore edges and distress to vintage photo edges and glue this gold die cuts, also from Nola. It was great. And here just fussy cut with love. So this is my card. I hope not. I don't hope you will like, but I say I wanted that you will write your opinion about this card, what you think. But I must tell that my mom likes this card. So this is what I will make to my chief. I hope my chief and another person who work with me also will like this card. And on today's morning I will saw video. Just a second, I will tell you. GD Dessing and VTG Art Supplies. So this lady made kit to ATC, I think on Halloween, on to Halloween. So this video inspired me made some another altered some another card, but I on this morning I don't altered this card. I just glue background and on this part I will use only some old calendar page and newspaper page, and I planned gave to this card some more color, so maybe I will stamping on painting or used gouache or what, I don't know, but this card won't need some color. And this is I will have some different papers, so on some card I will make background like a collage, some on some card just glue that paper. So this here was collage, here was brown decoupage paper butterfly, and maybe I will on this card I will just made minimal because I wanted to leave a butterfly. So this is it, this newspaper and some colored paper. Here was some packaging from McDonald's, you will saw M. So I found this package, I will like this bubble, so I will use here also just newspaper packaging and this. This was a coffee dyeing paper and I will stamping, you will saw this two card. I will stamping on this card from this plastic, I don't know what this is, but is gave this type of stamping, so it's great to background. Also I will think here was I will just clean my brush. Sometimes ago on book pages, and I will use this paper onto background. nothing special, just different color. And not sorry, this is not clean brush. I will try made then how tell this word, dendric background. So on some paper is not great, but on some from gouache, I mean, from some paper was great. Looks dendritic, I don't know. And so this is this. Here was again this part. Here was just from magazine. I will like this color and tone. What we have? This is brown paper decoupage, and this is just wrapping paper. I will have. So this is what I will make card today. But I also have this card what I will made used magazine picture to background. Again, you will so not finishing. So I will finish this card and this card sometimes ago. So this is what I wanted to show with you on this video. And it's all, I think. So please don't comment, tell what you think about this card. Okay, thank you to everyone and to the next video. Bye.